att göra, och att man ska hoppa upp och ner och ner och upp och ropa mors, 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 mors. Tempo tog tjuren vid hornen och redde ut begreppen.
Kom. Mm. Mono capito.
Hi, this is Scott.
And I'm Frankie, and we play for Anthrax.
We play for Anthrax.
And we play for Anthrax.
To say in words like the kind of music we play, if you just say heavy metal, then they're gonna think you're like Motley Crue or something like that. And if you just say rock and roll, I have no idea. And if I just tell them it's really loud. It's a madhouse. I don't know what thrash metal is.
They just put a name on all kind of music, and that's all there was to it. But I still don't know what thrash metal is.
There's really no form or any kind of way to do it. You just do what you want to do. It's dancing. However you dance, that's what it is, you know.
Moshing? Ja, men det är ju, ska vi mosha lite eller? Ja, vi tar sambandet först då.
Nu behöver vi bara lite tejp eller lite lim så hela kvällen fixar.
Anthrax, you've just played the Tampa Sun Dome. What are you gonna do next?
We're going to Disney World!
Därför jag tycker att de är jävligt kul att se på scenen. De har fruktansvärd energi. Det är 200 km i timmen rakt igenom. Det mår väldigt bra. You're anti, you're anti-social!
You're anti, you're anti-social! Då ska man vara
smaket som gäller.
Probably 60% or 70% of the people weren't familiar with Anthrax, you know. So we had our fans there who knew us, but most of the audience didn't know us. And by the end of the night, everyone's standing and everyone's, you know, everyone's into it. So it just shows that just the power of the band, we're able to win over these fans.